Hello everyone, here's a short video about Elcomsoft Explorer for WhatsApp, where you can see how it actually works. Basically, it allows you to extract WhatsApp data from different sources. First of all, you can export WhatsApp data from iCloud Drive using either Apple ID and password or authentication token, and including passing two-factor authentication, of course. Second, you can export WhatsApp data from iCloud backup using again Apple ID and password or authentication token, and again passing two-factor authentication. Third, you can extract data from iTunes backup, and let's choose this option and see how it works. Great, now we've downloaded the backup and extracted it. We can see some general information about the backup, who it belongs to, telephone number, and unique user ID, etc. Let's see the calls. For example, we can choose one contact, and also we can export this kind of data. Exporting is very simple. The data will be exported to Excel file, and you can work with it later. Now let's go through contacts. Here we have the whole list of our contacts. We can also search by some keyword like surname or name of the contact. And again, we can also export either whole data or just particular data. The third type of data is media. Here we have all photos and videos. The tool allows you to get some brief information about the picture. And save it. You can also choose what kind of pictures or media files you would like to export and export them, information about them, into a separate Excel file. You can also filter media files by date, or by kind of data like incoming or outgoing data, and split them into video files or just pictures as you like. And finally, you can also look through messages. Messages may take some time depending on the number of conversations that the user had. Also, you can export the conversations either by person, by the contact, or all together. It may also take some time depending on the number of conversations. Also in an Excel file. You can also filter data again. Each type of data, each category has these kind of filters by date, by type of like outgoing or incoming data, also by type of attachments the conversation may have. And if you like, you can also extract choosing the categories, either separate categories or all of them. For example, here we can export calls, call logs, and data, and contacts. Here again, you can set filters as you like it and save the settings. All export will go to an Excel file. And again, you can choose a source. You can choose Android device, but you would need to connect the Android in that case. Or you can choose the storage.
Thanks for watching our video and visit our website for more information.